Neon light, an exciting battle is about to begin. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The red corner makes the first attack. A smashing blow. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's moves. A brilliant hit! Slammed him! It went down! Roselia is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But the battle has just begun. Energy Ball hits. It went down! Lotad is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! It's pouring rain in the Colosseum! The move fails! Energy Ball hits! It went down! Tentacool is sent out! It's pouring rain in the Colosseum! I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! The battle is getting intense! Tentacruel starts to attack! Nicely done! faces a great deal of pressure. Tentacruel desperately holds on. Spy by Sludge Ball. It's down and out. Machoke is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Coliseum has been turned up to 11. A rigid shock. Busted by Focus Blast. It couldn't take him. It's down. The game is now over. The Red Corner pulled off an impressive victory.